This is Henry Minry. Hey everybody out in Pacebooky land. I'm doing a sneaky live. I'm not supposed to be on here because we're still supposed to be on the Pacebooky social media vacation. But I just couldn't help myself. Mommy Jay is in the kitchen and I got the pups being lookouts for me. Yeah, and I'm going live. Well, we've been doing goody since the Thursday morning when we not been on here. All the little pups are doing good. That little Rudy, hold me paws, he's just been a-humping everybody and everything. I even walked around the corner a couple of days ago, and he was just a-humping on Grandma Princess Sissy Lil. Can you believe that? Grandma Princess Sissy Lil was like, Rudy, no, I'm redirecting you. We're going on to something else. Oh, me, dog. Poor dog. Well, he's aggravated the girl pups because he's been doing it. And as Mama Jay sees him, she's just been redirecting him on to something else. Getting him a chocolate ball or bone or something. Oh, me paws. He's something else. All the other pups are doing good. Little Avery had to go to the clinic on the Friday because she had the UTI. Had to get her some medicine and such. But she's already peeling much, much better. Yeah. Let's see what else I want to say real quick. Like, I guess that would be about it. Oops, been a flipping. We're dreading that we got 2 nights of crap girl TT for the final of the Bachelorette show on the Monday and the Tuesday. But you know what? We don't even care because on Thursday night, there's going to be a little bit of football. And that's what we're barking about is football. Now, the NFL season's not fully started. But yeah, there's going to be some games a little bit on the Thursday. So goody. Hope said it can't get here past enough. Now, Jace is getting neutered, getting the bull parts out on the Thursday. And also on this Thursday, Belle is getting her elbowed x-rayed another time. Yeah. Mama Jay will be heading back to the worky place. And, oh, the pups are radioing in that I better get off here. They hear Mama Jay are coming down the hallway, headed to the bathroom. All right, well, I'll be barking at you later. Over and out.